let's talk about what mixed review is. It's spiral review over all the concepts that a teacher has covered. The purpose of mixed review is to ensure long-term retention. In Get More Math, an assignment is a brief focused practice over today's instruction. Mixed review is cumulative, prioritized practice for each student. In an assignment, students only demonstrate initial understanding of concepts by changing the colors of their squares from red to yellow. By earning points in mixed review, students are demonstrating long-term retention, that accuracy over time, by changing the colors of their squares to green, then silver star, and gold star. In mixed review, Get More Math prioritizes the practice for each student by placing a dollar sign on the problems that a student needs to practice. For those concepts that are brand new, our students are still learning. Get More Math frequently places a dollar sign on those skills so students build mastery. On those skills that students have mastered, Get More Math still occasionally places a dollar sign on those skills so that students maintain mastery over time. So students working in mixed review in the same class will have the same number of skills like these two students do, but their dollar signs will be in different places to prioritize the practice for each student. Notice that the colors of the squares are different for each student based on each student's mastery of the concepts. And remember, those problems are dynamically generated, so students don't have the same problems as one another. Get More Math individualizes and prioritizes the practice for all students. And as an added bonus and time saver, mixed review builds automatically. When you assign the first assignment, say you include three new skills. When your students automatically transition to mixed review after completing that first assignment, they'll have those same three skills in mixed review. When you give the second assignment and include two new skills, your students finish that assignment, transition to mixed review, where they'll have the skills from the first assignment and the skills from the second assignment. After giving the third assignment with two new skills, when your students finish that assignment and transition to mixed review, they'll have the skills from the first assignment, the second assignment, and the third assignment in mixed review. So mixed review is built incrementally. As the year progresses, mixed review will grow so that each day's assignment skills are included in mixed review. Where's the power? Assignments are for short-term understanding. Mixed review is for long-term retention. It's that cumulative, individualized practice that makes the math stick.